Success looks like you know who your audience is. You know who your ideal client is. You're not trying to market sell to the masses. You know specifically who it is that you want to work with. If you're super clear about that, then that's what success is, right? You're not all over the place trying to talk to every, you know, person that's breathing and to sell travel to. You're super clear about who your audience is, what they need, and what they want, right? That is what success looks like in your travel business. And the reason why that success occurs when you know your audience is, simply put, you know who you're after, right? You're not trying to divide your time between, you know, people who are interested in weddings, people who are retired, people who are family members with, you know, who have family with young children, right? Your focus is on one prize, and that prize allows you to align your money, your time, everything about your business to that one purpose, and that's fulfilling that particular client's needs.